I tell all my niggas, cut the check, bust it out, turn your goofy dog, pow. I'ma do splits on it, yeah, splits on it. I'm a bad bitch, I'ma throw bits on it. I'ma bust it open, I'ma go stupid.
Hey bro, this is Gavis Pesky, I can bum. As soon as I saw him with these on, I was like, oh my god, mine? I only carry a knife so that I don't break a nail.
Currently looking for work?
No.
And are you planning to dull bludge for the rest of your life and spend most of your money on beer and illicit herbs and spices?
Yes.
Perfect.
Gucci flip flops, fuck it, hit your bitch and massage. This a big watch, diamonds dripping off for the clock. Bad baby, got these bitches busting for cash. Do the dash, try to play me, bitch, I'm busting your ass. Lot of gun sounds, only bust down.
You like them? Nah, they're pretty dope, eh? My friend gave me like fake at home ones, and she was like, right, this will be on for a fortnight. Are you sure you want to do this? I was like, yeah. She's like, all right. And then I woke up the next day and they were broken. And so I was like, oh, where's my Fortnite? She was like, well, if you want a Fortnite, you can get it done properly. I was like, fucking earth, I want a Fortnite. Now I got nails. They look dope though, hey. This is totally my second time doing it though. Will I continue to get them done? Don't know. But they're pretty cool, so I might.
You guys were asking for a bit of a backstory, so here it is. My name's Lachlan Lincoln. I'm the airship from TikTok. I was born on the Sunshine Coast, lived there for 2 years, and then moved down to Sydney. While I was in Sydney, I had an extremely religious upbringing, going to Hillsong every weekend, doing religious activities during the week. On my 13th birthday, we moved up to the Gold Coast, which is where I live up until the present day. During this time, some of the jobs that I've had was porters, fast food workers, rappers as a barista, shape shop as a salesman, EB Games as a retail store person, politics as a stylist, Sin City as a promoter, and then the streets as a green plug. I got my first pair of TNs because I was a sneakerhead collector. I love collecting shoes. I got over 30 fucking pairs for a lit. Also had like the bum bag and stuff because bum bags are actually lit for fucking carrying like everything. Like they're so good. Had the outfits because I like the outfits. Then, you know, everyone knows Trent from Punchy and it's a great character. And so I ran with the Eshe thing on TikTok and I'm very, very acquitted both in the streets and in business terms. So, at your boy.
What you know about rolling gronks in the street? When you get curb stomped, take the shoes off your feet. Never see me wearing socks, wrecking rebel for enjoyment. Oi, I feel like an Eshe with
Eshe.
This is number one bus stop sound. Yeah, Eshe, we bout to get down. Who the sickest in the world right now? Just touched down in Campbelltown. But they call me a clown. Tell them put the NAs in the bag right now. Hit the train with some dumb tags. Rebel sold out all the bum bags. You know about rolling gronks in the street. When you get curb stomped, take the shoes off your feet.
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that pussy.
Oi, cunt! Did you just make eye contact with me? That makes you wanna fight!
Let me explain.
explain. See, with Centrelink, I'm able to get a full amount of pay while only doing a little bit amount of work. This allows me to spend all of my free time doing nothing but ripping billies. And that is why I
might not have money for food or to hang out with my friends, but I always have money for candles. I always have money for candles. I love candles.
Better rip a billy before I go. Yes, I gotta have a cone, boss. I need the billy to be full strength for rolling. Yeah, I should rip a billy. Gotta put on the entes, Adelaide. Oh, there are better shoes for rolling. Don't you want to pick up a fine lass? Yes, I...
Dogs in your front yard? Just know upstairs I'm going hard. Bing bong 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 bong.
You see dogs
bong,
in your front yard?
Bong,
yard,
bong,
yard
bong,
just know upstairs bong, I'm going hard.
Are you taking steroids?
Yeah.
I bet you are.
I'm not fucking. I'm just a mad cunt.
You're not fucking taking this.
I'm not.
What's your favorite position? That's cool with me. It's not my favorite, but I'll do it for you. A billion.